No!
I'm not saying I'm gonna rule the world, or I'm gonna change the world, but I guarantee that I will spark those people that will change the world. And that's our job, is to spark somebody else watching us. You might not be, but let me be selfish, and because you got to change the world, I'm not
gonna change the world. You bastard!
I know I can change the world, but I know if I keep talking about the world out here, somebody can clean it up. But I want people to know is that don't
lately, I really feel like I'm on the couch like Billy. Feel like I'm losing control of myself. I'm silly. Apologize if all the eyes sound like is I'm complaining, but life keeps on complicating. Help, can't do it myself. 2 weeks, 2 weeks I've been having ups and downs, going through peaks and valleys, dilly dallying round with the idea of hitting the shit right here. Shit, I'm the pain, leaving this world this evening. Even my girls can see I'm grieving. I try and hide it, but I can't. Why do I act like I'm all high and mighty? But inside I'm dying, I'm finally realizing I need. I'm hating my reflection. I walk around the house trying to fight mares. I can't stand what I look like. Yeah, I look sad, but what do I care? I give a fuck. Only thing I fear is Haley. I'm afraid if I close my eyes, I might see her.
There's never a good day, cause in my hood they let the AKs pump stays where the kids play. And every Halloween, check out the murder scene. Can't help but duplicate the violence seen on the screen. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto, and if it doesn't matter if you blood or you cuss. Remember how it was, the picnics and the parties and the projects. More time drinking, getting high with the mob. My homies done before they get to see their birthday. This is the worst day, sometimes it hurts to pray. And even God turns his back on the ghetto youth. I know that ain't the truth. Sometimes I look for just another knucklehead kid from the gutter. I'm dealing with the madness raised by a single mother. I'm trying to tell you when it's on. You gotta keep your head to the sky. Be strong. Be strong.
Question.
and I wonder is after death, after my last breath, when will I finally get to rest through this suppression? They punish the people that's asking questions and those that possess, still from the ones without possessions, the message I stress, to make it stop, study your lesson, don't stop.